Hello students, in this video I'm going to guide you with the basic information about the value of the position, velocity and acceleration at different position while the particle is performing SHM. So let's say the particle is performing SHM along this line, where this is the mean position, so we call this as x equal to 0. This is the positive extreme, so we call it as x equal to plus a. And this is the negative extreme, so we call this as x equal to minus a. Now, if we talk about the velocity, as per the formula, we have omega v is equal to omega root of a square minus x square. So, if we put x equal to 0, we get omega root of a square, which is omega a. So velocity is omega a at the mean position, and if we put x equal to plus or minus a, it becomes a square minus a square becomes 0. So velocity is 0 at extreme positions. Now if we talk about the acceleration is omega square x with a minus sign. If we consider the direction, we can say when we put x equal to 0, we get acceleration to be 0, which means mean position the acceleration is 0. At the extreme position, if we put plus a, we get the acceleration as minus omega square a, and if we put x equal to minus a, we get the acceleration as plus omega square a, which means it is exactly opposite to that of displacement. Now if we talk about the potential energy, for which the formula is half k x square, if we put x equal to 0 over here, we get the potential energy to be 0. And if we put x equal to plus or minus a, we get the potential energy to be half k a square, whether it is positive extreme or negative extreme. Similarly, kinetic energy formula, as we know, is half k a square minus x square. So if we put x equal to plus or minus a over here, a square minus a square becomes 0. So kinetic energy at both the extreme is 0, but the kinetic energy at the mean position, so when you put x equal to 0 over here, it becomes half k a square. Now this is very important information, as it will help you to directly use the values of x, v, a, potential energy and kinetic energy at the mean position and the extreme positions. Now let's also deal with what will be the time taken for the particle performing SHM to travel from 0 to a by 2, or to travel from 0 to a, or to travel from a by 2 to a in terms of its time period. Now we know the equation for SHM is x is equal to a sine omega t. So we can say for time equal to t1, x is a by 2, as we can see from the diagram. So let's substitute that. We get a by 2 equal to a sine 2 pi t1 by t. So this a gets cancelled. Sine of theta is half when theta is 30 degree or pi by 6 radian. So 2 pi t1 by t becomes pi by 6. Pi gets cancelled, and so we get time as t by 12. So the time taken over here will be t by 12 seconds. Now let's try for t equal to t2. We know x is equal to a, which is this one. So the equation becomes a is equal to a sine omega t, or a sine 2 pi t2 by t. This a gets cancelled when sine of theta is 1, when theta is pi by 2. So 2 pi by t into t2 is pi by 2. So we get the time as t by 4. So to cover this entire distance from mean to positive extreme, it is t by 4. So definitely to find the time t3, we just need to subtract t1 from t2. So we can say t3 is t1 minus t2. So as we know, t1 is t by 12 and T2 is T by 4. I made a small error over here. T2 is greater than T1, so it should actually be T2 minus T1 and not the other way around. And that means it is T by 4 minus T by 12. So if we simplify this, the LCM will be 12. So it is 3T minus T, that is 2T by 12. And so T3 is going to be T by 6. Which means for this part, the time taken is T by 6. Which means you can say actually T3 is 2 times T1. So this thing you can remember it as a shortcut, that the time taken to cover from A by 2 to A is double that of to cover from mean position to A by 2. And this will happen on the other side also, which means if we go for the negative A by 2, we can say the time taken from mean to negative A by 2 is T by 12, and from negative A by 2 to negative A, it is T by 6. So this is going to help you with shortcuts to use in numericals as well as MCQs. Thank you.